amigo, sabe você aqui?
Do
you have nice hair, but it's just because they are.
So you should be all proud of yourselves, because in this life we are never ready. We are always trying to accomplish something, and sometimes that thing doesn't work. And then what do? You do die? No. You be like a phoenix, and you start again. If that doesn't work, maybe it's a sign. I don't know. But I just want you guys to take a moment to really think that you did a good job through this evening. And tonight, we'll prove that, right? Has been a pleasure to work with you. I'm not gonna look at you. Thank you for the book yesterday. I was literally a mess. Everything that I do, everything that I say, it's not because I don't like you personally, it's just because I do believe in all of you, I do. That's why I fight, that's why I say no, I will have the white floor, no, I will buy that curtain even if I have to buy with my own salary, which, trust me, if you think that I'm rich, I'm not. I just happen to know good people and then I get a cheap rent. That's all. And that's it. So tonight, the show is yours, tomorrow too. Hold it as a baby that is just yours. Like the day that I will get my McKinsey in my arms. I'm one who have to share a life with him. Yeah, I know. Yes, you guys should be proud. You know, each one of you, you guys are beautiful dancers. Even it's so nice to know, Sheikh. For this past week, I have been getting messages from the alumni. And even people that, it's not that I forgot about them, but people that we don't remember because you don't talk, you don't see anymore. People from far away, people that are here in Vancouver that I don't see, they send a lot of messages, like thinking of you guys. It's very nice when you have that, because you know, deep down there, even that we have differences, we disagree with some things, we appreciate each other. That's awesome. And the ladies here were here at the very beginning of the season. If you remember, I said, you're not a student. I'm gonna treat you as a professional dancer. And that's my goal. And I will always be treating you as a professional dancer. So today, handle your show with your heart and dance for them, because they want some dance. And let's show our community that we're also good. Okay, so get the compliment, digest, and leave some space for other things, okay? So as we always do, Linda, do you want to say something?
I want to say I'm going to be out there cheering the loudest in the whole crowd.
They are all proud of you. They're happy. They were so excited every day when they came to the studio. They couldn't believe that the quality of the work that we do, and the quality of the dancers that we do, was incredible. All the respect, the appreciation of everything you guys did for them. So thank you very much for your passion. And if you guys believe this is possible, this will be possible, right? So the show is yours. I'm gonna stop talking because I'm repeating myself. The show is yours, so say one thing that you wanna share.
A word or?
Whatever. Just don't stay forever. Not another book.
I feel very grateful to be here dancing with all you. And that's all because
One, two, three, out!
dance will go once the group is out. I'll say, let's go. So you dab in one person. After that,
both SD cards?
Yeah.
It's good, it's the blonde.
mention that Lamondance is 9 years old, and for the past six years, we have been having our shows at the dance center located in downtown on Davis Street. They have this beautiful intimate theater that we were able to share, collaborate, create, and evolve there. And I'm very grateful for the time that we were there. So thank you, the dance center, to help us on helping us with that beautiful story that we wrote. So today we are here at the Blue Shore Financial for the Performing Arts at Capilano University. And I always wanted to bring the show back to the North Shore. We are from the North Shore, so the idea is to build up, make our community stronger. And as well, Lamondance needed a bigger venue. I'm very grateful to be here in this beautiful theater. And I would like to thank you, Sandra McGray, for helping us with the transition to this beautiful theater. Thank you very much. We live in this chaotic world right now, as we all know. We get busy, we don't allow ourselves to dream and to believe in our dreams. And I hope that tonight, we, Lamondance, can let you be transported to 7 different works and let us to the pieces evoke your senses, and that tonight perhaps you feel inspired to do something different that you never did before. So the show, it's about believing and moving forward. So that's why I do this every season, and I'm proud of it.
Golden one. switch it to something else?
Have you pronounced us?
No, no, no.
Go for that.
Yeah!
Open.
Please.
Aww. Okay, I'll go down.
Sassy or...
No, the same.
Same one.
No, that wasn't
there. Yeah, one, two, three.
Now a happy one.
Okay.
Yeah, okay. Let's go. That wasn't pretty.
Wait. Just
say.
Thank you.
Thank you.
here turned out is 50-50. Thank you very much for contributing, for having very long arms. The amount in total was 260 tonight. And I'm going to see someone.
It's a yellow ticket.
It's a yellow ticket. 9678372. I'll read it again. 9678372. Really? Wow! Will, come on up here.